Here's how I practice, specifically building the high register. Start in a comfortable range and play a major arpeggio going up one octave. Then slur up one more half step. It should sound something like this. Repeat the exercise going up one half step each time until you reach the top of your range. Stop when you feel tired or you fail a set three times in a row.